Nailed it.
It's our weekly craft segment where we attempt to make something and then we see if we nailed it or failed it so that you don't waste time and money at home. So Sunday is Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to all the wonderful, wonderful mothers out there. So today we are going to be making two gifts for mom.
Two.
One right here on Good Morning Quad Cities, and then the second one is going to be on News 8 at 11.
Okay.
We'll do a whole brand new craft on News 8 at 11. Today we're doing something, one of my favorite crafts, which is melting crayons, making art out of crayons and a blow dryer. It's just really cool. So let's get started.
Okay.
We need our crayons, and you want to pick like a nice theme, a color theme for all your crayons. So I picked a bunch of pinks and reds. So what we want to do is, Eric, if you could just start making glue stick lines, glue gun lines right here. And John, you're just going to put the crayons,
right,
and you want to kind of make them pretty close together, like right next to each other.
Let's try this. Tell me if I'm doing the right thing.
Yep, you got it. And then just stick the crayon on there.
Okay. You stick the crayon
on top. Yeah, but it's got to be towards the base of the canvas. There you go.
Like that?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep, because you kind of want the crayons to look pretty because they are going to be part of the art.
All right, so we're going to leave the crayons on here.
Yep, you leave the crayons on here.
Okay.
So you glue them down, you leave them on there. This is a great way to use up a bunch of old crayons that you have.
From when you were elementary school.
Or like your kids' crayons. Like you could use like half crayons. Well, you know how crayons always break? You could use a bunch of half crayons.
Come on, Jonathan, you don't color? I color all the time.
Yeah, I know. And moms, I know you have a ton of those kinds of crayons out there. And crayon boxes that only have one crayon left in them, broken
crayons. I'm going to kick it up a notch, John. Go quick. This is live television. It's a Friday morning. People are busy.
Yep, we don't have as much time as we do on the 11.
And they're like, Eric, scooch on.
All right.
There we go.
Good job. Okay, so now we're going to unplug that, and we're going to plug in
our
hair dryer. Here you go.
Thank you to whomever, Village Home Stores, for putting so much electricity.
You're going to set up your canvas like this.
Upside down, and John, go ahead and turn her on.
I'll hold it.
Right there, this is the one I use. No, you want it on hot? All right, go for it. And you're gonna hit the crayons on the bottom, right where those are. And soon you're gonna see some magic happen.
This magic moment.
You can do it.
The suspense
it takes a little
is
bit
killing Quad Citians. And this may be the reason why we are becoming the number one Quad City news.
Keep going back and forth, right along where the wax is. Yep.
Good stuff.
Right?
Yep.
Come on, left side.
Come on. All right, Eric, why don't you take a chance now?
Okay.
And get going.
We're just going to...
And you want it to spray everywhere. Look how cool it looks when the colors start mixing and stuff.
Okay.
Nice.
Keep it going. That is really, really pretty.
It's like rain, isn't it? You could do a blue one and make it rain.
Exactly.
There's a song in there somewhere.
I think so. I was waiting
for
you.
Okay, go ahead and turn the blow dryer off. Goodness gracious.
You see, she yanked that out of my hand. She's like,
well, this is my blow dryer. I need to use it. Okay.
I broke it.
All you have to do to make this even prettier is glue stick some flowers. You could just use some plain silk flowers, fake flowers that you find at the hobby store. Put those all around. Put your name in the little corner. Mom, happy Mother's Day. Boom and boom, right? So it makes like little stems of your flowers.
Plus, I've heard that moms like it when you put some more thought into the gift versus just to go to Walgreens and
buy
get
something.
Exactly.
Get carded.
So, okay, let's look at traffic.
Awesome, very good. Nailed it. 6:26 right now as we head out to traffic, and then we'll get you to your top stories coming up. As you see here, the I-74. You keep going.